Let us hope that this chapter in Shat'Thos' life is forgotten.